How's it going? And this is Miss Jones at Barton Chapel Elementary School. Today I'm doing the Djembe 2 part for the South Mali rhythm Dansa that we're doing for our spring concert. Basically, like I said, it's a swing rhythm. And so actually a rhythm for young people socializing and for celebration. It's a really cool rhythm. Now the Djembe 2 part is a little bit more complicated than the Djembe 1 part, which is more simple, basic, which is, you know, remember the Djembe 1 part was slap, 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 tone, tone. Yeah, this part got a little bit more to it. So basically, you know, while we're playing, you know, the dun, 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 you know, we let the Djembe 1 to their part real a little bit. And pretty much after they do that about 4 times, the Djembe 2, this is the part you'll come in with, this is the part that you'll come in. You will actually counter them. Listen, I'll do it again. Bass. That's your rhythm. Bass, slap, slap, tone, tone, slap, slap. It's got to be in a swing feel. I'll do it again. Bass, slap, slap, tone, tone, slap, slap. But it's gotta be a swing feel with the swing feel like the first rhythm, so it's gonna be this little feel like this. That's how you're gonna do it over and over. I'll do it again over and over. When you come in. Basically, that little swing rhythm has gotta have a little swing to it. If you gotta slow it down a little bit to get it. Basically, it'll be bass, slap, slap, tone, tone, slap, slap. If you guys slow down a little bit. But the big thing is, the rhythm ain't hard, but you got to get that swing feel to it. It's got to have, if you got to move a little bit with it, because you got a swing feel to it. You're going to be swinging. So like I said, get that swing feel. If you need any additional help, you know how to get in contact with me. And other than that, keep practicing and have a good day.